Government, business leaders, colleagues in the Philippines, Ambassador Francis, one of the 10